days like these. Midterm week, sitting on a bench in a lake. You guys should join TVSA for the same reason. I don't know. What else do I say? You want my real answer?
Yeah.
Okay.
I guess my fondest memory of TVSA was like probably open house fundraiser, like just seeing everything come together and like seeing so many people like what we were like making, what we created, and like everyone working together. I think it was like a really fun environment, and stuff like that really makes me love TVSA.
Donald's quiz this year, that would be bad.
Donald, what time is it?
30.
And what are we doing right now?
We're setting up for open house.
Alright, how are you feeling before, guys?
Alright, it's going good.
Yeah?
Yeah, it's going good. We got this. Like, we're confident about this day.
Yeah? How's it taste? Honest opinions. Give me the honest review.
It looks pretty good.
Really?
Waffle good. Waffle good.
It's crispy.
I see good.
It's sweet. The boba is not too hard, not too soft. It's sweet, and it tastes good.
Okay. How's the ship going, guys?
It's good.
Eric?
Hi, my name's Eric.
What the? I mean, how's the ship going?
It's going good. I got a bison burger, and that tasted like a burger.
Gio, how?
Huh? I got my bison.
How's the open house right now?
Bro, open house is so lit. I just got here. We're so lit. I literally love TVSA. Best question.
I'm on Titan.
You guys want Titan,
yeah,
right?
Yeah.
Nice. It's so free. It's not free.
Frank, sell them on TVSA. Sell them on TVSA.
Look at this quality. They don't do it like us, bro. What's the best culture club on campus?
TVSA.
Eric, why'd you join TVSA?
Well, Lonnie was my wild leader, and she told me about TVSA. And she told me we ate Vietnamese food, and I was hooked, bro. And after joining, you know, I like the people, I like the vibe.
Dude, I'm literally a lifeguard right now, bro.
Alright, what's your favorite memory of TVSA?
I think my favorite memory being part of TVSA so far, not any specific event, but probably like the journey to the events, you know? Like, for example, every time I go to a party at Dylan's, I'll go to Target with Alan and Annie and Matthew sometimes. And those trips are pretty fun. Like, we're just messing around. And then, like, for PCW, part of being part of TVSA for PCW, hanging out with, like, Frank, Trevor, Dylan, Peter, and them. Like, that was pretty fun too. PCW was fun, but I think it's like the people, hanging out with the people. That's my favorite memory.
What's up, man? Hey, dude, what are we doing right now?
Hey, we got the TVSA!
Let's go!
Who's first? TVSA!
Hey, what this spell?
T-V-S-A!
What are we doing out here?
We're advertising to first years.
First years?
Or incoming first years.
Okay,
yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, yeah.
You're joining TVSA? To make you cry, now I'm seeing tears in your
eyes. Do it,
do it. Do it. Do it. Do it. Do it. Do it.
So she thought my heart was on my sleeve.
Hey, did you get the blue dress?
Dylan, why did you first join TVSA?
I joined because my cousin told me to join when he went to Cal Poly.
Is he still going here now?
No, he graduated.
Oh, well. How about, what was your favorite event of this year?
I would say going to SB for Fug King. I think that was really fun, like being able to go around Santa Barbara and just like being able to see all the other VSAs across SoCal. I think that was really fun, and the pageant was really good too.
Yeah, but you say that seeing all of the other VSAs was definitely inspiring for you as a president?
Yeah, definitely. I really wanted to like, I noticed like there's such like a big community amongst like all the other schools and within each school, so I definitely want to try to emulate that for the coming year.
Yeah?
Yeah.
What are we doing?
Nothing much right now, I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah, real.
Kinda hungry, but there's no food.
Alright, let's go.
Trevor, let's go.
Where are we going?
We're going upstairs. Wait,
what?
You stay down there? On the earth, dude. I literally, like, really? And they have fruit cocktails? Oh, I literally didn't know that TVSA has literally the best Thai tea on the planet. Thai tea!
Have a bowl.
England, cereal.
So my fondest memory of TVSA would probably be our most recent UCSB trip for their cultural night, just because I made a lot of memories and got closer to our people on board. We had very many unfortunate encounters, but we turned them around and made them into like the highlights of our trip.
So for the icebreaker this week, we are going to see who can eat a spring roll the fastest with no hands.
Brendan Doe!
Spring roll on your sheet.
What the fuck is that?
Now you're back. Everyone, ready, set. Yo!
Where'd you go?
It used to be so hard to see your loving is easy, everything perfect. Please don't change it.
But you missed a big part.
I love spring roll.
I love TVSA.
Hold on for me right now. Hold it for me right now.
You have me fucked. It used to be so hard.
Go back, go back.
Everything's perfect.
I'm not getting any better, bro.
Hey, I need a trade, bro.
Before it hits the floor.
Okay.
That's it.
Look into your heart and let me know. Do things turn black and gray as they go? When I'm far too gone, can you show me love? Give me love.